Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If x, y are real numbers, x is not equal to y. Square root of x squared plus 1 plus square root of y squared plus 1 equals 2021 times x plus 2021 times y. What is the value of x plus square root of x squared plus 1 times y plus square root of y squared plus 1. Here, we are going to introduce a special method to solve this question. This is the given condition. We minus x minus y on the both sides of this equation. Then we have square root of x squared plus 1 minus x plus square root of y squared plus 1 minus y. 2021 x minus x is 2020x. 2021 y minus y is 2020y. Let's consider this identity. Square root of a squared plus 1 minus a times square root of a squared plus 1 plus a equals the first term squared minus the second term squared, which is a squared plus 1 minus a squared. Simplify this part, we get 1. The two numbers we can see now, they are reciprocal each other. This means square root of a squared plus 1 minus a equals 1 over a plus square root of a squared plus 1. We use this identity to simplify this equation in the left-hand side. The first part, a equals x. In second part, a equals y. Therefore, we have 1 over x plus square root of x squared plus 1 plus 1 over y plus square root of y squared plus 1 equals 2020 times x plus y. We can simplify the left-hand side. How? We consider the common denominator, which is the product of the two denominators. We can simplify the numerator in the left-hand side. The first part, we can use the given equation. This is a given equation. Replace this part by 2021 times x plus y. We have another one here. The numerator should be 2022 times x plus y. What's the question? The question is to find this denominator. Can we do this just to flip numerator and denominator on the both sides? Not yet. We need to make sure x plus y is not zero. From the given condition, the left-hand side, x squared plus 1 is always bigger than zero. This part, y squared plus 1 is always bigger than zero. Therefore, the left-hand side is bigger than zero. This implies 2021 x plus y is bigger than zero, which is the right hand side of this equation. From here, we have x plus y is bigger than zero. It's not equal to zero. Therefore, we can solve this equation for this denominator. Here, we have x plus y in the denominator, which is bigger than zero. Therefore, we can cancel x plus y from both numerator and denominator out. 2022 divided by 2020 equals 1011 divided by 1010. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.